Hello, hello, dear farmers and my viewers. Welcome to Daisy Farm today as we take through onions farming. And today I want us to look at a critical stage of curing and marketing of onions. As you can see in my farm currently, we are curing these onions so that we can be on market from starting next week. Curing is a very critical stage that helps us in storage of onions so that you can be able to heat your market, or you can store your produce for up to three months when you have cured your onions. One thing that you observe in my farm that I have uniform bulbs, good bulbs that are uniform. We started curing them last week. You can see over here we're having bumper harvest. This is a result of good agronomic practices, the GAP practices, good feeding, good management, good crop protection, and good watering regime. Also, something else that you need to be very critical here is the spacing. As you can see, from one crop to the other, I used a spacing of 7.5 to 8 centimeters, and that's why you can see that all my bulb in one bed, they are uniform. You are targeting to hit 16 tons, and the secret is here. From nursery preparation, second to the spacing that you're going to use, that critical thing is the crop management. If you're taking care of your crops very well, if you're feeding them with nitrogen, potassium, and phosphorus in the correct proportion, in the correct stage, you're going to have such nice marketable bulb for the season. The other thing that I could educate you as a farmer is, when should you make sure that you're having these big onions? There's a times that the market demand these big onions, and there is a time when our market demand this medium-sized onion. That's a marketing strategy. Like right now, between February, March, May, June, the market will even demand this big bulb. But during June, August, up to around September, the market will demand this medium-sized onion. The secret is in spacing. Do the correct spacing, feed them in proportion. The potassium, there is when you need to apply it in the correct proportion. But when you're doing that, make sure that your crop management is at control. So thank you very much, my viewers. Welcome at our farm, Daisy Farm. You're free to learn in this farm. You're free to log in my YouTube channel, K Farmer. You're free to write, to subscribe, to ask questions, anything we can help you grow. Thank you very much.